No wonder it isn't broadcasting at full power.